Hello, Mr. Jacobs.
You mother... Give me back my son!
No problem whatsoever, but only for you, Mr. Jacobs.
Oh, because you're our number one customer.
Oh, Jesus!
I don't know who you are. I don't know what you want. If you are looking for ransom, I can tell you I don't have money. But what I do have are a very particular set of skills. Skills I have acquired over a very long career. Skills that make me a nightmare for people like you. If you let my daughter go now, that'll be the end of it. I will not look for you. I will not pursue you. But if you don't, I will look for you. I will find you. And I will kill you.
Well, what do you expect? You're my number one customer.
I will f*** you up!
Don't you forget. You're my number one customer.
Hello?
You're my number one customer.
Morpheus.
Always calling me. Hello. You're my number one customer.
No, just as you say.